Good evening. Welcome back to George's Guitar Room. About a year ago or so, I think, I did REO Speedwagon's Time for Me to Fly by tuning down the guitar and just played the top four strings. Well, it was done here in St. Louis on a 12-string Ovation, which I'm going to do it on a 12-string Cozart with the round neck. And we'll see how it sounds, but I'm just going to do the chords instead of tuning it down, which is another big mess for me.
Here's REO Speedwagon and their new single, Time for Me to Fly.